Hello everybody, so today I will talk about physics. The topic today is about the free body diagram. So now I will show you the answer. If we look on the diagram, we see that we have the load at C. So the first thing we just write, that's about at location C in here, we draw about gravitational force, because when we put the object in this situation, this one that will go from the top to the down based on the gravitational force. That's about the first step, and I will call that's about W. The next one, that's about the tension. We have two springs in here, so we need to follow the force from here to go up, because they move this one go to up. So we have this one in here and one thing in here, because the spring the support for the pulley, that's why we have the tension. And I will write about T. Now we have the last one, that's about A. We know that we have A in this situation on the wall. This is about wall in here. We know that we just go on this way. Why? Because the object that will pull this one go down, that means the pin that will go outside on this way. So we have A S. The next one, because this one they go down on gravitational force, so we have this one they go down on this way. So that's about A Y. A S, that's about horizontal reaction. And this one, A Y, that's about vertical reaction. And we just finished about the question in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.